Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
If we have a hard time forgiving ourselves for our mistakes, or we struggle with feelings of guilt and just feeling unworthy of Allah's love, how do you suggest we overcome those feelings, especially if sometimes it feels discouraging?
Very good question. Did you all hear the question? So this is exactly the opposite. So I feel I'm a sinner. I did not obey Allah. I'm worthless, right? That's exactly one of the tricks of shaitan. That's another trick of shaitan, how he comes. Every one of us has his weakness point. So shaitan knows where is the weakness. I tell you what. When I see I'm worthless because I am a sinner, how do I say to myself? That doesn't mean it's okay. No. But remember what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. The most merciful verse in the Quran. Some of you may know it. That's how almost all the scholars of Quran agrees. The most merciful ayah in the Quran. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنْفُسِهِمْ. Say my servant. And Allah says, يَا عِبَادِيَ. He even put the ya. So there's a lot of talk about even this letter. الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ. They have transgressed against themselves. What did they do? أَسْرَفُوا إِسْرَاف, meaning you went way above the limit. What did they do? Doesn't matter. And what did Allah say? لَا تَقْنَطُوا مَنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. Don't despair from the mercy of Allah. And then he put this statement. Subhana, that's not my word. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا. Verily Allah forgive all the sins. Even the scholars, a lot of discussion. What about the mushrik then, the kafir? And then there's another verse, and Nisa responded to this. So this is what you tell yourself. Actually, it's a good news. Look at the positive. You know have done so many, I'm not saying you, but the person, done so many things that they are not even worthy of this ni'mah. Then immediately I say, Alhamdulillah, Ya Allah, you're showing me my shortcomings. If you didn't want me to repent, you will not show me my shortcomings. If you didn't want me to come close to you, you would have let me be heedless. No. You are a creation of Allah, then He loves you. You are the one say, La ilaha illallah, then He loves you. You are a sinner, all of us are sinners. And the best among us, repent. Don't you ever let shaitan paralyze you with this. No. Yes, I made a mistake, immediately. اتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحوها. As the Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam taught us, follow every bad deed with a good deed. It will be removed. So don't let shaitan come to you this way at all.